As Mr. Malcolm MacDonald leaves number 10, a new era of friendship between the two countries is beginning. The general situation, in fact, reveals an all-round clarification, and Britain's improved relations with Italy are no doubt responsible for Mr. Hore-Belisha's smile at Le Bourget. The Secretary of State for War has paid a flying visit to Paris on his way home after holding conversations with Mussolini. And journeying back to England in pursuit of her former crown,